Well, this is the new spud oil pan gasket I just made with the gasket templates. As you can still see that the paper is still on there. I don't know if it's showing up, but the white is actually the paper where I didn't cut it off. And the gray is the image that was on the template. As you can see, with all the bolts in it, it's laying very flat. Should provide a very good seal. Didn't take any time at all to do with the gasket template and an X-Acto knife. That's it for that one.